I'd been hearing a lot about the end of AIDS, and I woke up one night and I said, what bothers me about this? And I suddenly realized what bothered me is it was hype. This wasn't simply about aspiration, inspiration. This was saying something that seemed to be simply beyond reach in a way that deceived people. And I think we run risks when we overstate what we can do. This isn't an argument for being too modest, but it's an argument for being truthful and straightforward about what we need to do. This setback with a child shouldn't destroy our hope about what we can do. It should be a goad, just the way the discovery in the mid-90s about antiretroviral therapy wasn't the end of the story when we discovered we couldn't eliminate HIV infection in people already infected, but we've saved lives. People have lived for years. People have suffered less. That's the real achievement.